Yeah, and I hope you get a part.
We can't break next match against England on Saturday. The Australian cricket team is on the brink of an injury crisis with James Coates out of the second one there against India, and strike bowlers Mitchell Johnson and Brett Lee both are down. Coates, while Johnson rolled his ankle badly during his tender through game one. Brett Lee has an elbow complaint, and both bowlers will need to recover quickly tomorrow. David Beckham is in line for a second Italian job, with LA Galaxy allowing the veteran to make a temporary move to AC Milan during their off-season. Beckham needs to stay match fit ahead of England's World Cup campaign. Now to finance, and in the US, the Dow Jones has closed down 102 points on commodity markets. Gold is weaker, oil trading at $78.59 a barrel, and one Australian dollar is worth 91.3. And the band of brothers, Three Singing Soldiers from the UK, have released their debut album overnight. Coming Home will contain a number of original hits, as well as covers of well-known tunes like Stand By Me and Against All Odds. They say they won't be trading in their day jobs just yet. Sales go to a number of charities who help return soldiers and their families. Sure, good on them.
Great voices. Beautiful. They might be copying a bit of Black from the Lab.
No.
From the Black Station.
Yeah.
Lovely voices.
Great.
Thanks, Georgie.
Thanks, Georgie.
Up in 5 minutes. Let us entertain you with details of singer Robbie Williams' comeback.
At 7:50, short of one of the Chains Killers be released early. Ray Hadley joined us for us making news.
And after 8 o'clock, we speak to AFL bad boy Wayne Carey about his new tell-all book.
Let's get Linda right now with Steve Jacobs.